Hi student, this is Sivakumar. 11th standard mathematics chapter number 3 continuation of exercise 3.5. Now problem number 9. Show that cot 7 of degrees equal root 2 plus root 3 plus root 4 plus root 6. Consider that LHS cot 7 of degrees cot theta that is equal to cos theta divided by sine theta. So cos 7 of degrees divided by sine 7 of degrees. Since cot theta that is equal to cos theta divided by sine theta. Then multiply and divide by 2 sine 7 of degrees. Right here. Multiply and divide by 2 sine 7 of degrees equals, already we have a cos 7 of degrees, right, as it is cos 7 of by sine 7 of, then multiply by 2 7 of degrees in numerator as well as in denominator. So 2 into sine 7 of degrees, here also 2 into sine 7 of degrees. Here what form it is, this is of the form 2 sine a cos a. Look at the same angle, 7 of degrees, 7 of degree. What form it is? 2 sine a cos a. Since 2 sine a cos a that is equal to sine 2 a, here a equals 7 of degrees. So that is equal to, this one can be replaced by sine 2 a, sine into 2 into 7 of degrees divided by 2 sine 7 of sine 7 of, that is equal to sine squared 7 of degrees. Equals 2 into 7 of, that is equal to 15 degrees, sine 15 degrees divided by, this is of the form 2 sine squared a. 2 sine squared a formula, 2 sine squared a that is equal to 1 minus cos 2 a, that is a formula. I given the formula already. So that is here a that is equal to, what are the 2 sine squared a, 2 sine squared a that is equal to 7 of degrees. So 1 minus cos 2a, 2 into 7 of, I write here 2a that is 15 degrees. So this can be replaced by 15 degrees. Now sine 15 cos 15, how to write sine 15 degrees can be written as 45 minus 30 degrees. 1 minus cos of 45 degrees minus 30 degrees. 45 minus 30, that is equal to 15. So this is of the form sine of x minus y, this is cos of x minus y. Sine of x minus y, cos of x minus y formula. Sine of x minus y, that is equal to sine x cos y minus cos x sin y, and cos of x minus y that is equal to cos x cos y plus sin x sin y. Here x equals 45 degree and y that is equal to 30 degree. You have to replace here. That is equal to sin x cos y, sin 45 degree cos 30 degree minus cos x sin y, that is cos 45 degree sin 30 degrees. Divided by 1 minus cos of x minus y formula, here it is cos x cos y, that is cos 45 degree into cos 30 degrees plus sine 45 degrees into sine 30 degrees. That is equal to sine 45 value 1 by root 2 and cos 30 value root 3 by 2. 1 by root 2 into root 3 by 2. 1 by root 2 into root 3 by 2. 1 by root 2 into root 3 by 2. Minus cos 45 sine 30. Cos 45 value 1 by root 2. Sine 30 value 1 by 2. 1 by root 2 into 1 by 2. 1 by root 2 into 1 by 2 whole divided by 1 minus cos 45 and cos 30. Cos 45 value 1 by root 2, cos 30 value root 3 by 2. 1 by root 2 into root 3 by 2. Plus sine 45 into sine 30. Sine 45 1 by root 2, sine 30 1 by 2. Equals, we have to simplify. 1 into root 3, root 3 divided by 2 root 2. Here 1 divided by 2 root 2. So the LCM is 2 root 2. So 1 into root 3, root 3, not LCM, actually the common denominator is 2 root 2. 1 into root 3, root 3 minus 1 into 1, 1. Divided by 1 minus, here 2 root 2, here also 2 root 2. The common denominator is 2 root 2. Write the numerator 1 into root 3, root 3 plus 1 into 1, 1 equals. Write the numerator root 3 minus 1 by 2 root 2 divided by, here 2 root 2, here 1 by 1. So 1 and 2 root 2, LCM 2 root 2. So 2 root 2 into 1 is 2 root 2 minus into root 3 minus root 3 minus into plus 1 minus 1. After that, you can cancel 2 root 2, 2 root 2. That is equal to root 3 minus 1 as it is. Here, minus of root 3 plus 1, let it be. Minus of root 3 plus 1, let it be. Divided by 2 root 2 minus of root 3 plus 1. Now, multiply and divide by the conjugate of the denominator. Multiply and divide, whose conjugate is 2 root 2 minus become plus. 2 root 2 plus root 3 plus 1 divided by 2 root 2 plus root 3 plus 1. That is equal to, now can multiply, root 3 into 2 root 2, that is equal to, first write 2, root 3 into root 2, that is root 6 plus root 3 into root 3 is 3 plus root 3 into 1 is root 3. Now minus 1 into root 2, 2 root 2, 2 root 2 minus into plus minus 1 into root 3 is root 3 minus 1 into plus 1 is minus 1 whole divided by, this is of the form a minus b into a plus b. A minus b into a plus b identity. A minus b into a plus b, that is equal to a square minus b square. This is a, that is 2 root 2 the whole square, minus b, that is root 3 plus 1 the whole square. Here plus root 3 minus root 3 get cancelled, that is equal to 2 root 6 minus 2 root 2, 3 minus 1, that is 2, divided by 2 root 2 the whole square, that is 2 squared is 4, root 2 squared is 2, minus, here you can apply a plus b whole square formula, that is a square plus b square plus 2 into a into b. Equals, here take 2 as common, we take 2 as common, 2 into root 6 minus root 2 plus 1, here take 2 as common, divided by 4 2s are 8 minus root 3 squared is 3 plus 1 squared is 1, 2 into root 3 into 1 is 2 root 3. That is equal to 2 into root 6 minus root 2 plus 1 divided by 8 minus 3 plus 1, 4, minus into plus minus 2 root 3. So write the numerator as it is, 2 into root 6 minus root 2 plus 1. That is equal to 2 into root 6 minus root 2 plus 1 divided by 8 minus 4, 8 minus 4 minus 2 root 3, 8 minus 4 is 4, 4 minus 2 root 3. 4 minus 2 root 3. That is equal to 2 into root 6 minus root 2 plus 1 divided by, we can take 2 as common, 2 into 2 minus root 3, 2 into 2, 4, 2 into root 3, 2 root 3. 2 to get cancelled. That is equal to root 6 minus root 2 plus 1 divided by 2 minus root 3, then multiply and divide by the conjugate of the denominator. 2 minus root 3 conjugate is 2 plus root 3 and divide by the same. That is equal to root 6 into 2, 2 root 6 plus root 6 into root 3, that is equal to root 18, 6 3 is 18, minus root 2 into 2, that is 2 root 2, minus into plus minus root 2 into root 3 is root 6, plus 1 into 2, 2 plus 1 into root 3 is root 3, whole divided by 2. So this is of the form a plus b into a minus b, that is a squared minus b squared. Since a minus b into a plus b, that is equal to a squared minus b squared. Next, that is equal to 2 root 6 minus root 6, that is root 6 together. Then root 18 can write root of 9 into 2, 9 2 is 18, then minus 2 root 2 plus 2 plus root 3, whole divided by, two squared is 4 minus root 3 squared is 3, that is equal to root 6 plus square root of 9 is 3, square root of 2 is root 2, minus 2 root 2 plus 2 plus root 3 divided by 1. That is equal to root 6 plus together 3 root 2 minus 2 root 2, that is root 2, plus 2 you can write, that is root 4, root 4 and 2 are same, plus root 3 divided by 1. Anything divided by 1 is same thing. So you can write them in order. First write root 6. You are asked to prove that root 2, least one is root 2, next one root 3, next root 4, finally root 6. That is in all lectures. Root 2 plus root 3 plus root 4 plus root 6, here it is. Hence prove. So problem number 9 is completed. Then I'll be teaching the problem number 10 in the next video. Thank you, children.